Hello everyone and welcome back to the Perfect French with Dylan. Today we're gonna learn 90 words that you already know. So I didn't call this video 90 words from English, you know, so don't jump at me for the words that are not coming from English, because for example handball is one of them and I know it's coming from Germany. So I'm not talking about English words especially, I'm just saying the words that you already most likely know. There will be no sentences in this video, but what I want you to do is to focus on my pronunciation, because words are not always pronounced the same. Sometimes they are, sometimes they're not. There's no real rule for them, so just listen to my pronunciation. And the second thing I want you to do is to remember the article, so you can remember if it's a feminine noun or masculine noun in French, because even though you know the word, that doesn't mean that you know the gender, and you know that the gender is really important for words in French. As usual, it's Thursday and no PDF Thursday, so the list of words is in the description box and also in the comment section probably. If I refer to video during this video, it's gonna be in the description box as well. This week we saw on Monday 20 sentences with avoir, and then on Wednesday, yesterday, we saw 50 words starting with A. It's not a list about anything, it's just a mix of noun, verbs, adjective, anything, with sentences. So it's actually not bad either. Numéro 1, un short. Un short. Numéro 2, un pull. Un pull. Numéro 3, un sweat. Un sweat. Numéro 4, le football. Le football. Don't forget that we have different kind of football. Football for me is soccer for you. Football for you, for me, it's American football. So I have a video of 75 words to not mix up. It's one of them. If you want to go watch it, it's in the description box. Numéro 5, le handball. Le handball. Numéro 6, le rugby. Rugby. Numéro 7, le basketball. Le basketball. Numéro 8, du shopping. Du shopping. Numéro 9, un chewing-gum. Un chewing-gum. Numéro 10, un hold-up. Un hold-up. Numéro 11, un ferry. Un ferry. Numéro 12, un club. Un club. Numéro 13, ok. Ok. Numéro 14, un casting. Un casting. Numéro 15, un charter. Un charter. So you see this one, for example, if you read it in French, it should be a charté. Because ER at the end is supposed to make the sound E, but this one we pronounce ER, un charter. Numéro 16, le fair play. Le fair play. Numéro 17, le pressing. Le pressing. Numéro 18, un puzzle. Un puzzle. So this one was on my list of 30 French words you're pronouncing wrong, if my memory is good for the title. It's because we said puzzle. If we read it in a French way, it should be puzzle. Puzzle. We say puzzle. Un puzzle. Next one. Un piercing. Un piercing. Numéro 20. Un barbecue. Un barbecue. Numéro 21. Un jackpot. Un jackpot. Numéro 22, un clown. We don't say un clown. Un clown. Clown. Numéro 23, low cost. Low cost. Numéro 24, cool. Cool. So, o-o-o, cool. Numéro 25, we don't say a discount. We say un discount. kunt. Un discount. Kunt. Numéro 26. Le sport. Le sport. We don't pronounce the T at the end. Numéro 27. Un job. Un job. Numéro 28. Le timing. Le timing. Numéro 29. Le business. Business. Numéro 30. Le marketing. Le marketing. Numéro 31. Un briefing. Un briefing. Numéro 32. Le brainstorming. It's so funny to pronounce it in French. Le brainstorming. With r, you know, a lot of r. Le brainstorming. Numéro 33. Un dressing. Un dressing. Numéro 34. Un email. Un email. So we don't say email. Email, we say email. Un email. Numéro 35. Un smartphone. Un smartphone. Numéro 36. Thanks to Facebook, liker. Which is, it's not a verb in French technically before it became a verb because of social media, but it was not a verb before, of course, because in French, like, to like is aimer. Aimer. But now, when you upvote a post on Facebook, on Reddit, whatever, it's liker. Liker. Well, then 37, a post. Un post. Un post. 38, underground. Underground. I can't. Okay, let's do it again. Underground. Underground. Ground. Ground. You got it. Numéro 39. Coming out. Coming out. Numéro 40. Un crash. Un crash. It's more also a casual way to talk because usually we say un accident. But if you want to keep it casual, you can say un crash. Numéro 41, it saves life. Un pacemaker. Un pacemaker. Numéro 42, un banana split. Un banana split. Numéro 43, vintage. Vintage, it doesn't change a lot actually. Vintage. Numéro 44, un sniper. Un sniper. So we don't say sniper or snipper. We say un sniper. And then to go with it, un gun. Un gun. Then we have une ou un. Babysitter. Babysitter. So we don't say baby, we say baby. Baby. Babysitter. Numéro 47, un rush. Un rush. Numéro 48, un flirt. Un flirt. Numéro 49, un gloss. Un gloss. So it's weird, the lips for the men who don't know. Un gloss. Then un steak. Un steak, same thing. Numéro 51, quick. Quick. It's also a fast food in Belgium, but it has been bought by McDonald's. Un quick. So, you have to know that in Belgium, concerning fast food, it has a lot of regulation. I don't think anymore, actually. But before that, there is no Burger King, there is no Dunkin' Donuts, and everything like that, because there were already, I think there were Pizza Hut, McDonald's, and Quick. And the government in Belgium considered that it was enough. There was no need for more fast food, for more bad food. So for the longest time, we didn't have anything else. So it turns out that McDonald's just bought, or maybe a few years ago, Quick. But we still have a lot of Quick in Belgium. Numéro 52, talking about fast food, un drive. Un drive. So we don't say a drive-through, or drive-in, depending where you're from. But we say un drive. Un drive. With the prettiest R. Un drive. Numéro 53, non-stop. Non-stop. We don't say non-stop. We don't say that. We say non-stop. Numéro 54, groggy. Groggy. Je suis groggy. Groggy. Numéro 55, un cowboy. We don't say cowboy. I think you say it like that. Cowboy. Cowboy. Well, whatever. We say cowboy. Cowboy. This one, un cutter. Cutter. So we don't say un cuté, which would make sense, but we don't say that. Un cutter. Numéro 57, un flashback. Un flashback. Numéro 58, un microphone. We don't say microphone, we say microphone. Numéro 59, un blackout. Un blackout. So the city, when the city goes totally black, un blackout. Numéro 60, we don't say ASAP like you, we say ASAP. ASAP. We don't break down each letter. ASAP. Which I find hilarious because in English you say ASAP, where you're supposed to be shorting at something to make it quicker. And then what you say each one, which makes it really long. But in French we say ASAP. Je veux ça ASAP. Numéro 61, deadline. Deadline. Numéro 62, open space. Un open space. Numéro 63, le bowling. Bowling. Bou. Bou, bou, bou. Le bowling. Numéro 64, le fitness. Fitness. Le fitness. Next one, le bodybuilding. Bodybuilding. Numéro 66, un goal. Un goal. Numéro 67, un hooligan. Un hooligan. Numéro 68, le blues. Avoir le blues. Not feel well. Le blues. Numéro 69, un fan. Un fan. And we don't say un fan. C'est un fan. Numéro 70, une star. Une star. Next one, un caméraman. Un caméraman. Then we have une playlist. Une playlist. Next one, un ou une geek. Un, une, geek, depends, féminin, masculin. Un geek, une geek. 74, un plaid. Un plaid. 75, un aftershave. Un aftershave. Numéro 76, un toaster. Un toaster. Numéro 77, un building. Un building. Building. Numéro 78, le lifestyle. Lifestyle. Numéro 79, le legging. Legging. Numéro 80, un pick-up. Un pick-up. 81, le lobby. Le lobby. Dans le lobby. Le lobby. 82, un buzz. Buzz. 83, un fake. Un fake. 84, and we were talking about that before, un fast food. Un fast food. Numéro 85, un smoking. Un smoking. 86, un parking. Un parking. Which can be either the building or the spot. Both. Un parking. 87, un best seller. Un best seller. Numéro 88, un speech. Speech. Numéro 89, un casino. Un casino. And 90, le jet lag. Le jet lag. That was 90 words that you already know. I have actually 90 other words. So I'm gonna make a part two one of those weeks. I'm not too sure when. I see other videos I want to make as well. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Like this video, it really helps my channel. I post all those videos a week beside listening practice because I'm finishing my book this month because I need to release it this month. What else? Leave me a comment if you have a question about French, about everything. You can always connect with me on the comment section. I answer every single comment. Or you can connect with me on my Instagram, my Facebook page, my YouTube channel. I answer them as well. Well, I mean, on my YouTube, on my Facebook and my Instagram. I always answer you on there. And I will see you soon for another lesson.